Hello everyone, my name is Gun. Today I would like to do my reading challenge week 19. Let's do it. Introduction. Can you see the sun in the sky? Can you see rain? Is it sunny outside or is it rainy? What is your favorite type of weather? What do you do when it's sunny? Do you like rainy weather? What types of weather do you know? Discover. Now read them to discover more about the weather. Chapter 1. Sunny. The sun is a star. It's very, very hot. The sun has lots of heat and light. Heat and light from the sun come to Earth. The heat and light make us warm so we can live here. Discover. Light from the sun comes to Earth in 8 minutes. Some places are warm and sunny all year, and they have no seasons. Some places have seasons. In summer, there's more light from the sun, so it's warm. In winter, there's less light from the sun, so it's cold. Is it warm and sunny where you live? Chapter 2. Rainy. Rain falls from clouds in the sky. There are many raindrops in a cloud. When small raindrops meet, they make one big raindrop. When there are lots of big raindrops, rain falls to Earth. Discover people, plants, and animals use water to live and to grow. When rain falls, water goes into rivers. Water in rivers goes into oceans. When it's sunny, water at the top of the ocean gets warm. Some of the water goes up into the sky. Water in the sky makes clouds. Then rain falls again. This is called the water cycle. Chapter 3. Cloudy. Do you see clouds in the sky where you live? Some clouds are gray and some clouds are white. Gray clouds have many raindrops. White clouds don't have many raindrops. When it's cloudy, big clouds stop some light from the sun coming to Earth. Cumulonimbus. Clouds are very, very big. When you see this type of cloud, get your umbrella. Cumulonimbus. Clouds have lots of raindrops and they make very big storms. Discover cumulonimbus. Clouds can make lightning. Lightning is very, very hot. Chapter 4. Snowy. When it's very cold in the sky, water in clouds is ice. Some ice falls to Earth. When it falls to ice is snow. When snow falls on warm ground, the snow melts. Then the snow is water again. Some water goes into the ground and this helps plants to grow. Some water goes into rivers. When snow falls on cold ground, it's white everywhere. When lots of snow falls on mountains, people can go skiing. When lots of snow falls on houses and streets, people can't drive their cars. Then they can't go to school or work. Chapter 5. Windy. Do you know the sun makes wind? Wind is air. The dust moves. In the sky, there's air. The sun makes the air warm. Warm air goes up into the sky. In the sky, it's very cold. So the air gets cold. When the air is cold, it goes down again. Wind blows. A breeze. Wind blows. A breeze is wind that blows slowly. A breeze can blow flakes in the sky. Some winds blow fast. A hurricane is wind that blows very fast. When there's a hurricane, people are scared. Hurricane can blow down trees and houses. Chapter 6. Warm and wet. In the tropics, It's warm and wet all year. Many rainforests grow in the tropics. In the rainforest, trees get lots of light and rain, and they grow very tall. Discover in some rainforests that there's 3 centimeters of rain every day. Many animals live in warm, wet rainforests. Monkeys live in trees and they eat nuts and fruit. Birds fly from tree to tree. Birds eat mini bees. They eat nuts and fruit too. Small frogs drink raindrops on the big leaves of rainforest trees. Chapter 7, Cold and Dry. In the Arctic and the Antarctic, it's very cold and dry. A lot of the water is ice or snow. There are no trees. Plants can't grow in these places. There's white ice and snow everywhere. There aren't many animals in the Arctic and the Antarctic. There are no leaves, fruit, or nuts for animals to eat. Seals swim in the ocean to find fish. They eat lots of fish and they get very fat. This helps them to be warm. Chapter 8, People and Weather. When it's sunny, people can't get hot. Many buildings have windows with shutters. When it's sunny, the shutters stop the heat and light going in the buildings. Then people in the buildings don't get hot. When it's sunny, many people wear a hat. Then their head doesn't get hot. When it's rainy, people can get wet. Buildings have roofs. The rain falls off the roofs and it doesn't go in the buildings. Then people in the buildings don't get wet. When it's raining, many people use an umbrella. Then they don't get wet. What do you do when it's rainy and when it's sunny?